push comes to shove, we'll bring hell down from above. Tonight we ride straight into the fire.
Fire.
Are you ready to go,
go, go?
We'll make our stand.
Stand.
Don't give a damn.
Damn.
This is our time to go from zero to hero.
Birthday boy. I wonder you couldn't hear me. Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday. I gotta beat Jamie's high score. This is embarrassing. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake.
Are you ready to go, go, go? We'll make our stand. Don't give...
Need to build up my calluses.
Damn. This is our time to go from zero to hero. Tonight we ride straight into the fire.
Fire.
Are you ready to go,
go, go?
We'll make our stand.
Damn.
Don't give a damn.
Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Zero to hero.
Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome. Hope Mom wasn't joking about seeing Star-Lord. Yeah, if they ever decide to play out here in the boonies. The final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off. Traveling through space must be amazing. For too long, run with the wind, cause the urge is strong. Black and white, day and night,
the wheel turns. Peter Quill, Peter Quill, wake up.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone is the biggest pile of black war gear in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find. Hey, it's only illegal if Nova Corps finds us inside, which they won't.
Groot's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate the Nova Corps.
Oh, come on. Am I the only one who ain't scared of the Galactic Police?
They've got the numbers on us.
But they ain't got the brains. Ha!
I am Groot.
Sure takes a genius to catch my ship.
My ship?
Who said that? Quill!
I am Groot.
No, I think I heard him. Nah, never mind.
Nice. Rocket finally cleaned up the furballs.
You're welcome!
Peter Quill, we must soon discuss the status of my official team membership badge.
Drax, once again, there is no official badge.
Obviously, you would not have one, Assassin. The small one indicated the procedure is a well-guarded secret.
Rocket, stop messing with him.
He's only been here a few months, but her room's already decked out.
Yeah, you remember that dealer who asked about the emitters? After you left, he leans over to me, and he says, what do you need these for, then?
I am Groot.
Yeah, like I'm turning the Milano into a dance club or something.
Please refrain from creating this club of dance.
Yeah, we all know how you feel about dancing.
Not so sure about tooth cleaning tablets. Manual brushing is where it's at.
you took from the alignment console?
I'll do it as soon as I reconfigure them!
You better not try to sell them off!
Not like I'm-
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
I am Groot.
Just pocketing a little something so this job don't turn out like our monster hunting gig in the Hilda cluster.
Please, no. If I see a single jellyfish rat in the quarantine zone, I'm turning around.
Good old Milano. Engine parts from at least 5 different black markets.
So, Drax, excited to meet our buyer after we catch the monster?
Of course! Lady Hellbender is a legendary warrior, and a noble queen.
And she's rich.
That is not a prowess, simply a commercial fact.
As long as she buys her monster, she doesn't need to be royalty.
You are jealous of her status.
No thanks! Being a queen means being born with a target on your back!
Kinda like the one on yours!
Oh.
What is it?
Dude, take 5. We gotta talk about that Gamora thing.
She's waiting for you in the cockpit.
I know, I just meant... Are you gonna be okay? You two are gonna be alone on the ship for a while.
Rest assured, Peter Quill. I will keep a watchful eye and thwart any attempt at treachery.
Or... You could try trusting her.
You are naive, Peter Quill. She is a mistress of deceit.
Groot really needs to get these plants under control. Yep, I use these for smuggling. Hopefully I won't ever have to smuggle myself in there.
This moment of...
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Nice Gizmo's rocket!
I'm calling them Thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
It goes more like, wah! Wah! Wah!
Hey, Hala, rocket!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you can be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Morgoth, be with you.
Hey, Morgoth yourself.
I am Groot.
Morgoth is a politeness thing? Catathian customs don't make no sense to me, bud.
Nice! Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go. Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the NovaNet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the Assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the Betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates in our ship's...
There! There was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster as soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the Assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Bumper one, done.
Gamora, take care of my baby. Ha! Oh! Can you imagine?
I am Groot.
What, the pink goo? It's custom nano-resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
Visor works.
Sure it works. I checked it right before we left.
Did you just put checked it in quotes?
What? No. Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together?
I'm Groot.
I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic. You mean the ebrium-based nano-resin cluster foam? Not if it stays outside you. Just don't eat any, or get any in your eyes.
Thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
After we sell the monster, you know, I think I do sort of get it. Oh, look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd you even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like, hey, check out the serious intel I got from, you know, shady sources.
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one. Exactly.
We don't know what it looks like. Quill neglected to get that info while he was flirting on Contraxia.
It'll look like a monster worth selling. And I wasn't flirting, I was...
Whoa!
Okay. I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out. Just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy. Are you calling me a bootlicker?
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening. Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends? Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
There's the mining rig.
Any sign of our monster?
Not yet. Looks like a ship's cemetery held together by chewing gum.
Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up.
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
You never heard of the Trion Shard? Pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with.
I am Groot.
Making things up.
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction. Probably got disintegrated when the ships went to boom.
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think.
That is one big mushroom. Fungus, bacteria, mold, space skunk. You know, call it what you want. It's still in the way.
Take that, brittle stuff.
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating parasites. Flarkas would shoot right through the Milano in two cycles. Looks...
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways. Recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut. Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal. Now this brings back memories. I'm, assessing stuff. I shot something, like you said. I've got a way forward. Ooh, don't die, don't... Aw, hey, little guy. What is that? I should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again. It's so jiggly!
Copper!
Hurry, you're fat, Hughie, but I'm the same.
not funny!
Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm Groot.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. Put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters in the sack, too. Mother of Scott! Move!
Are you kidding me?
Mac, that was too close. You okay, Groot? Well,
we're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship eaters. They're everywhere. All right, back to business. Let's go.
Why the enthusiasm?
Because our bet's still on, and I'm gonna kick your butt. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
We gotta go that way, across the gap, somehow.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
I'm Groot.
Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know. Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me. I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out. She's done it before.
How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed? Hope we know this thing when we see it and not after we stomped it.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go.
Flark!
No, no! Flark and Skaggy! Krattak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right? So much for that.
Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard. Plants grow where they got food. This place is nothing but scrap and nanoresin. And no, they couldn't live off the goods.
Found something with a charge. Kind of looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell.
Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short. Fucking monster things! Everyone get ready! Just keep these things away from me!
Watch another one! Take two of those and call me in the morning!
Thanks for the heads up, bud!
Groot, stagger! Keep him away from that missile, Groot! Bye-bye, little guy! Just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go.
I am Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship. What? No! I love my baby! We'll think about it.
I'm Groot.
Groot wants a plant.
Man! That thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyways. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war. Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like?
I'm Groot.
How many legs? More than 4.
Yep, that would have been a killing blow.
Ha! Not even close!
Rocket, think you can hack that thing? Bring it closer?
It's dead, Quill.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. So what do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Wait, is that...
Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Here goes nothing! We're inside a giant robot head!
And I got robot parts inside my head! Rocket scores!
Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet?
I mean, with the units still owe me once I win.
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
Ugh, you're so predictable. Don't congratulate him! Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are!
Exactly! You suck, Starshot! Are you making fun of me? Having the time of my life.
I am Groot.
Quill, shoot down a nest if you're having fun. Speaks for itself.
Ha! That one was juicy!
And just so we're clear, Green Team is officially ineligible for the Batman. Well, for one, you need a gun. You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
All right.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again. Rocket!
I only flip the switch on and off to see if it starts. Gotta love that kill rate. Missing all the fun last time.
Don't let the rodent put you to shame, dear Quill.
Oh, it's like popping a dick. At least they make a good splat.
That's the spirit. I'm loving this.
Bumps away, Rocket.
Doc. Way more!
gathered this many of them!
About to be one less!
Cut him down, Groot! Like so good a slug!
Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on!
Looks like we're done installing our thumpers. All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I am Groot.
Yeah. Sorry, bud.
Sorry about what?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight. Old Dastan planet was torched at the start of the war. All right, mining rig is right there.
I am Groot.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be. Stupid warship.
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, Clark.
Guys, jump!
No, no, no!
Moldy driftwood, you could have died saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chalk. Come on, Cool. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later. His radio must have broke when he fell.
Groot just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it. Team Rocket over.
Hope that got rid of him.
Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on.
What? That's all the one.
It's your fault. If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I get it. You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope! Hey, Gamora. Did you really chop up the Chitauri Queen? Around.
That was you! Nova Corps always claimed they ended the war.
I can't believe I fixed that thing for you and you're using it to play dirty!
You're paranoid! Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open. I'm gonna need a glob popping trophy after I beat you. If...
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override. Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Pew! Pew!
Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted. I've been thinking about buying him a leash. He spots something shiny, and the next thing you know, he's on another...
Grab, 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 grab!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Point for me!
That point don't count if we're dead!
Oh, crap!
Son of a...
Great timing! How did you guys...
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here!
Just try to hold her still for us! Supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here.
Come on! Flark and tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the...
Okay, so life support's moving back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of space barnacles.
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know.
Die, weird floaty thing!
You okay, buddy?
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots, accidentally, at a distance.
I am Groot.
We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Yep, just a freaky floating creature. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and speaking of freaky creatures, want to bet Green Team's having trouble parking the ship?
I think I'm done with bets for today.
Yeah, you and me both. Let's just get to the rendezvous point.
Nobody won. It was just an excuse to shoot stuff. Hang on a second.
I am Groot.
There ain't nothing spooky. It's an old ship is all. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage. There's a doorway behind that big thing. Someone help me push it. Anyone else get a weird vibe off this place?
Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. What do you mean, what kind of mining ship? A mining ship. Cut rock, extract resources.
Do you see any rock? Or mining equipment for that matter?
Well, no. On it, and finished.
I am Groot.
Yeah, there's a way through, if we can clear out that crud. Pea shooters to good use, so we can squeeze in there. Yeah, that's one stubborn bunch of wars. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep pelting it. Green Team better be showing up soon!
I am Groot.
You gotta time it just right to overcharge the phase cooler. Fastest gun in the Ionian cluster.
I am Groot.
Alright, let's squeeze our way out of here.
Oh, after you.
No, you go first. I'll cover your back.
Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, I'm not alone down here! Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen! Whoa! Did you see that?
Man, Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing. Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system. Old metal, old mining equipment, just old. I wonder if Rocket knows what this is. This whole place is old equipment.
For my own.
You sure did. Not gonna be a problem.
My turn!
Carve him a new one!
You don't stand a chance! Crab's dead! Going to kill something else!
Indeed.
Hey.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there.
If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need. Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this.
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
Can you move it over there?
I am on my way.
Well, that's helpful.
I did as our leader bid. Not all of us are so quick to disobey.
Make up your mind. Are you mad I served Thanos or that I betrayed him?
Neither inspire confidence.
Hey, big guy. Lift that thing up. Here's good.
Shall be done. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track. Rocket? Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hovath are two of the strongest people who ever lived.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
This place, I don't know. It just feels too quiet. Like a church.
Or a grave.
The two are not mutually exclusive.
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Clarknard's on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Nice one, Peter!
Oh, yeah! Use that spear! Kill them all! Brace yourself! Rip them a new one! You're strong! Yeah, you sold money!
Cut through the chain! Sounds like Drax is having fun!
Payback time, scotch stains!
Let him have it, Rocket!
Glorious! Bring on our monster! I am engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
Thank you.
Fauna should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me?
My blades are eager to meet this monster.
Remember, we take it alive. No accidents this time. I don't want a repeat of Yormont.
Yormont was not an accident.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never
Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what?
That works. Let's catch our monster.
Hey, that thing's fast!
Don't let it get behind you. It could be poisonous.
Lady Hellbender will pay extra if it's poisonous.
Asking it to slow down is gonna help.
Got nowhere left to hide.
But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down.
I have missed the thrill of the hunt.
I think Drax needs a timeout. What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the Monster Queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state of the art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
Guys, seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
All right. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not Cleaner Bots.
Watch it!
Whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Drax, go!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Someone give me a hand. Am I right?
How about one upside the head? Heads up!
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through!
Peter!
You appear dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get through on my ship!
My ship!
That's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost. Dude.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's soaked.
Root says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed, Quill. There's still so much stuff I want to steal! We ain't gonna make it! Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Oh, fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
We're scarred on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Hold stretch!
Hold it last! Try!
Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from.
Means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Designation, Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's a thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really, my middle name? Hey, Corral! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You've been tanning.
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech, more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
I am Groot.
Airlock.
Oh, I really shouldn't have hung up on her.
What about the crate?
Leave it. I'll handle this. Krell and I have history together.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop at the time. The point is, I will get us out of this. Trust me.
Commander has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Novacore licensing permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No. Rocket!
So, I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top 5 of... most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos. Deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer. Convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero, often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
There was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? And if I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
We don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Watch the jacket.